Test. 1, 2, test. Welcome to Senior Night. Okay, volume right here. Welcome to Senior Night at Eastern Hancock's pool. We are swimming against Elwood High School. Tonight is Wednesday, January 16th. Our seniors that we're honoring tonight are Naomi Serberg and Grace McCartney.
Thank you. up to be aggressive. Let's see if they jump that I
Welcome to tonight's meeting between the Elwood Panthers, coached by Mindy Kelly, Hancock, Royals, coach by Derek McCormick. Tonight's official will be Beth Willoughby. Would you please rise and raise your hands for the national anthem?
First event is girls 200 yard medley relay. Senior Naomi Serberg, juniors Ellie Griesmeyer and Elise Hoffman, and junior Martina Romano. Martina Romano jumps into the pool for the second leg of the race. Swimming third will be Elise Huffman. And there she goes. Eastern Hancock came in first with a time of 2:18.15 in the girls' 200-yard medley relay.
Next, that would be the boys' 200-yard medley relay.
The boys' medley relay is up next. First up for Eastern Hancock. Garrett Henderson is done. Next up for Eastern will be Nick Edwards. Will be in lane 3 and Naomi Serberg in lane 5 for Eastern Hancock.
Lane 2, Elwood
Thank you.
Well, I can share the link with you. There is a page media button on the main high school website. I can get the support for you if you have a forward meeting. You can learn on YouTube listening. And then wrestling is on the EH Athletics website tonight.
So I can have you forward it to me.
Yes. Okay, cool. So do you have her cell phone? And would she accept a weird message from me?
Yeah. She's here.
Okay.
317-430-1556.
All right.
I appreciate it. Thanks.
Yeah.
What's your name again?
My name is Mrs. Everett. I do the yearbook and newspaper here. And through Mr. Patterson and Mr. Gallion's classes, we've been trying to cover more events in Limestone. Christmas concert for the band and things like that.
Did you go to school here
with me? I did not. I'm from the Everett's in Southern Indiana.
Oh, okay. So wait, you look really familiar. I thought maybe you went to
I probably have one of those faces.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so I have sent her the YouTube link. It doesn't work the best on school property, but it does work outside. So if you have friends and family that you want to share it with, that works.
Right,
thank you.
Freestyle event. Ryan Dagley is in lane one. Sophomore Ethan Boulding is in lane three. And Matthew McDaniel, a freshman from Eastern Hancock, is in lane five. Matthew McDaniel placed first in the event with a time of 2:58. Martina Romano, a junior at EHHS, is in lane three.
Thank you.
A great swim by Martina Romano. She came in first with a time of 2:29 even. Next up will be the boys 200-yard IM. Devin Inman, a freshman for Eastern Hancock, will be in lane 1. Gage Dizer, a sophomore, will be in lane 3. And Mason Larden will be in lane 5 for Eastern Hancock. Solid finish by Sam Pierce of Elwood.
Next event will be the boys 200-yard individual medley.
Next event will be the first 50-yard freestyle.
Girls 50-yard freestyle, Allie Johnson will be in lane 1. Kaylee Lane will be in lane 2. Ellie Griesmeyer from EH in lane 3. Cameron Moon in lane 4. Grace McCartney, a senior at AH, will be in lane 5. And Annika Wilson is in lane 6. Ellie Griesmeyer coming in first with the time of 28:24, and Grace McCartney coming in second with the time of 32:52.
Next event will be the girls 50-yard freestyle, heat 102.
Event 8 is boys 50-yard freestyle. Zach Moody of Elwood, swimming in heat 1 of the boys 50-yard freestyle. And he posts a time of 29:17. Second heat of the boys 50-yard freestyle. In lane 1, Chase Morrow of Eastern Hancock. Lane 2, Harley Quillen. Lane 3, Aaron Serber from Eastern Hancock. Lane 4, Ryan Hayes of Elwood. Lane 5, Lucan Edwards. And lane 6, Dakota Davis. We're preparing for senior festivities here at the swim meet. We're honoring seniors Naomi Serberg and Grace McCartney.
Thank you.
exchange student Martina Romano will also be honored tonight.
Our first senior tonight is Grace McCartney. Grace's parents are Patrick and Lace McCartney. Her future plans are to attend IU Bloomington to become a secondary teacher. Her best memory from swimming is when she pretended to stub her toe at sectionals so she could get coached with the circle game. Her best advice is don't give up on something if you aren't the best. Instead, open your mind to the new possibilities that you can accomplish.
We are on event 12, boys 100-yard freestyle. Devin Inman is in lane 1 for Eastern Hancock. Chris Wingrove of Elwood in lane 2. Lucas Elliott from Eastern Hancock in lane 3. Ethan Mendenhall for Elwood in lane 4. Chase Morrow from Eastern Hancock in lane 5. And Harley Quillen from Elwood in lane 6. Event 14 is the mixed 500-yard freestyle. Nick Edwards is in lane 1, Lucan Edwards in lane 2, Mason Larden in lane 3, and Naomi Serberg in lane 5.
Lane 1 for Eastern Hancock, Nick Edwards. Lane 2 for Eastern Hancock, Lucan Edwards.
Welcome back. The audio went on mute for a while we dealt with a fire alarm. So now we are back in audio mode. For the mixed 500-yard freestyle race.
Come on, Naomi. Go, Mason!
We're going to take a 4 minute break because we have some swimmers that are in the next events.
Luke and Edwards came in first in that event with a time of 5:50.82. Nick Edwards second with a time of 6:18.04. Naomi Serberg in the girls race, 6:46.13. And Mason Larden came in fourth, third for the boys with a time of 6:59.39.
And then it'll be the first 200 freestyle relay.
Event 15, the girls 200-yard freestyle relay in lane 3, Romano, Huffman, Griesmeyer, and Serberg. In lane 4, Lane, Wilson, Tincher, and Moon for Elwood.
Hey,
entering the pool is senior Naomi Serberg. Finishes with a time of 1:58.61. And Elwood places a time of 2:16.68. Eastern Hancock is in lanes 3 and 4. Three and five.
Lane 3 for Eastern Hancock. Slipper, Edwards, Henderson, and Weiser. Lane 4, Winberg, Lindenhall, Hayes, and Portland. And lane 5 for Eastern Hancock. Edwards, Larden, Elliott, and Dagley.
Gage Dizer and Ryan Dagley are entering the pool for the last legs of the relay. There goes Gage Dizer. The Elwood team. And Eastern Hancock's Ryan Dagley in lane 5. Eastern Hancock's relay of Serberg, Henderson, Edwards, and Dizer placed with a time of 1:41.28. Elwood's team placed with a time, placed second with a time of 1:49.94. And Brian Dagley is coming to the conclusion now. And the team of Edwards, Elliott, Larden, and Dagley finishes with a time of 2:07.54. This is event 17, the girls 100-yard backstroke. Elise Huffman is in the pool for Eastern Hancock in lane 3, and Hannah Lang is in the pool for Elwood in lane 4. Thank you. Elise Huffman finishes the race with a time of 1:18.13. Event 18, the boys' 100-yard backstroke. Lucas Elliott of Eastern Hancock is in lane one. Gage Dizer is in lane three, and Aaron Serberg is in lane five for Eastern Hancock. Gage Dizer placed first in the event with a time of 1:07.49, and Aaron Serberg placed second with a time of 1:08.49.
Next event will be the girls' 100-yard breaststroke.
Tina Romano for Eastern Hancock is in lane three. This is the girls' 100-yard breaststroke race. Martina Romano places first in the event with a time of 1:19.09.
Hey!
Next event will be the boys 100-yard breaststroke.
Event 20, the boys 100-yard breaststroke. Garrett Henderson of Eastern Hancock is in lane 3 and is in the lead for the 100-yard breaststroke. Nick Edwards in lane 5 has also made the turn. And here's Ryan Dagley in lane 1 making his turn for the far wall. Dagley came in third for that race with a time of 1:38.06. Garrett Henderson placed first with a time of 1:12.24. And Nick Edwards placed second for Eastern Hancock, 1:21.70.
We're going to take another 4-minute break if we have some in the next final event. Our next event and final event for the evening will be the boys and girls 400 freestyle relay. Elwood boys.
All right, this is event 22, the mixed 400 yard freestyle relay. Eastern Hancock is in lane 1 and 3. For Eastern Hancock is the relay of Gage Dizer, Aaron Serberg, Nick Edwards, and Lucas Elliott. In lane 2 for Elwood is Thomas Kazuba, Brody Bogard, Zach Moody, and Ryan Hayes. In lane 3 for Eastern Hancock is Ethan Boulding, Ryan Dagley, Matthew McDaniel, and Mason Larden. And in lane 5, we have the girls from Elwood, Hannah Long, Sam Pierce, Allie Johnson, and Annika Wilson.
Yeah!
Serberg is on the blocks for Eastern Hancock in lane one. And Ryan Dagley is in the pool for Eastern Hancock in lane three. Nick Edwards is in the pool for Eastern Hancock in lane one. Mason Larden is in the pool for Eastern Hancock in lane three. The relay of Boulding, Dagley, McDaniel, and Larden placed first with a time of 4:31.80. And the relay team of Dizer, Serberg, Elliott, and Edwards placed second in lane one with a time of 4:48.88. The Elwood girls are coming to the wall next. And they're turning to head down to the other end of the pool. The boys relay team from Elwood came in third. That was event 22, the mixed 400-yard freestyle relay. This has been Eastern Hancock Swim Senior Night against Elwood High School.
This is a quick reminder, in the trash out, please pick it up and take it to the next receptacle. And our final scores for the evening, For the ladies, with a score of 68-59, Eastern Hancock.
68-59, the girls won for Eastern Hancock.
With a score of 116-44, Eastern Hancock.
The boys finished the night with 116-44 against Elwood. Have a great night and safe travels home.
Usual. Run around.